wood supply. So it's time to go cut down our created forest. Hopefully without dying. Just got morning. I usually come running down here. Stand here for a second. See if anything comes around the corners, up off the hills. Anything over there? Nothing. Nothing. And there's our forest. What a mess it is sometimes. Sure nothing's hanging around. It's been a while since I've been here. Surprised not all the trees have grown. We've been visited by an Enderman. By the looks of it. No creepy creepers hanging around up on the hill. Gonna attack me when I don't turn my back. Nothing. A couple of birches didn't grow. By the looks of it. Well, give me a minute while I cut this down. All the wood except the junk wood. Whoa, we got a creeper respawn. Two of them. Have fun, boys. Yeah, they had fun. Dang gummit. I didn't think they could get up there. I left that thing too deep. I saw it. Well, there's another mess I gotta pick up in the morning. Ugh. Keep forgetting about 1/8 archery. My own fault. Oh, Jesus. Still not a bad taking lumber. I did have them all separated, but I'm using them up so fast that there's a birch, 26 there, 26. That old top row. And maybe a little more. I think this one here got added to. One day lumbered. I love a diamond axe. I love it. Oh, I love it. Planning process is really, really relatively easy. Back in a straight line. Whoops! Yeah, sort of goof up the straight line. Let them go. We gotta clean this mess up. The only thing about it, I don't like. Clean up this mess. I almost don't want to put these trees up. Almost don't want to put them up. Were for that mess, we'd have them all done in one day. Uh-oh. this is crazy. Forgot to turn the tape back on for the end of the planting. Then I turned it day by taking a nap. I just gotta make sure there was a couple of leaves that were still up, but I don't know if they're gonna fall down. Make sure they're gonna fall down. The white ones are already growing. Pines are already growing. Just planted this line and they all came down. Good deal. They're all down. The pines are already growing. Isn't that something? They're already growing. Must have got in before it was too dark for them to spawn. Nothing out here. Which is good. I swear that bugs me. Well, it's daytime out. I'm going up. I'm taking a look. I need more dirt than that. I got my axe with me. What the heck? I'm going up and taking a look. That bugs me. Oh, Enderman, this is very nice of them. That's why there's light up here. Enderman took the block away. That is cool. I mean, actually it's not cool at all, but it's not cool at all. Oh boy. Notch, I hate you. Seriously, I hate you. It doesn't matter. It's all gonna come down anyway. I can't wait till an Enderman takes a block out of the area the water's in and let it all come pouring down in that redstone. I gotta figure something out for that. Any ideas, post a comment. One thing I do like, it makes making things better, I mean faster. Here I've got all this wood and I'm about to make 64 chests. Kinda cool. Let's finish putting these chests in place. If I aim right, I don't get any pointed the other way. Like I did before. Sort of ticked me off. A few to go, and one row is done. There. One completed row. Actually, to give myself some headroom, I'll go up one more with it. But each successive row will be for something else. The probably first one will be cobble, sandstone, and sand. Probably the primary ones are going to be busting up. Well, that, hey, that's how it's going to look. That's not too bad. I mean, I'll put a wall behind it. I don't know if I'm going to do clean stone or this stuff yet. I think it'll look better with this stuff. Definitely a I might go hunting for some brick. This will be covered. There'll be another one here. I'll just jump up somehow. I'll jump here. I'll put a block here and jump across the top. put them this way, boom. And then put other chests. Actually, this chest is going to have to go down now. To alternate. It'll be hard to put a chest on top of that, but I'll have to put wood down. Or dirt in front of it. But I'll get it done. Thanks for watching.